This video shows prep work and spray painting new stucco by ABN Painting. This is the look of the house before we started doing prep work. We start by pressure washing the house. After the house had a chance to dry, we mask everything off. It is not uncommon for a brand new stucco to have cracks, and we are going to fix those using elastomeric patch. This house also has brand new wood, and we are going to prime it using specialty wood primer Easy Prime from Dan Edwards. After we finished priming the wood, we are using a different type of primer for the stucco, which is called F-Stop. And it is also by Dan Edwards. What helps us get the job done a lot faster is we usually have the store tint us the primer to the color of the paint that we're going to be using. This way we just need to put two coats, one coat of primer and then one coat of paint, and the job is finished. If we would use white primer without tinting it first, it would take a lot more work to cover the white primer. Probably would take two coats of paint or back rolling. After we finished priming the house, we apply Sparta Shield paint as the top coat. It is very easy to paint now over the same color. After we finished spray painting, we paint the fascia using a brush and a roller. This is the look of the house after we're done with painting.